Hey guys, today I have a tutorial for you, and it is how to get a live clock and wallpaper as your desktop. So, what you will need is you would go to this website right here, and you would come to this screen, and you would click save. I already have this, so I won't do it, and you will get this. So you double click it and press run. Click allow, and then you just go through the steps. So next, accept, next, then yes, then install. Then you click finish. And the next thing you need is one of these. I'll have this link in the description as well. And what this is, it is the desktop that you'll need for your computer. So on the site, I give you choices, so you'll have to pick from one. And here is the size of my computer screen, the resolution. So you would download it, click save, and save. After that, what you want to do is come to Chameleon Clock, and you have to go through these steps. So just keep clicking next, then is on a. Just wait a couple seconds and then click on it. What you want to come to is this screen. So you want to check off enable wallpaper clock and just have the wallpaper display mode. Okay. The next thing I want to do is go to your computer, your local C drive, and Chameleon Clock wallpapers. Then here are the wallpapers that come with it. So you just want to drag this in there. And as you can see, I already did that. So you just go there, and then double click on it. So it comes to this menu after you've downloaded Chameleon Clock. And what you do is just select the one you want, the ones that you downloaded. So I downloaded, where did it go? I have a bunch of ones, so let's just go to Northern Lights. Then click OK. Then just wait a couple seconds. As the time down there, and also the time up here. So that's all I have to do. Is for the Windows version, links in the description. Thank you for watching.